Well, the worst piece of pussy that I ever had may not have been perfect, but it sure wasn't bad. Hell no.
God knows that I'm one.